We still have a long, long way to go all over this nation before the problem is solved. But I'm so happy to...
...their own fate. Not only in Eastern Europe is communist barbarism broken forth beyond its own borders, on its Asiatic periphery, the Kremlin has made captive China and Tibet.
There are people in our society who are homosexuals who are being deprived of the right to shelter, a job, a chance to live.
We will no longer vote for men who continue to see the killing of Vietnamese and Americans as the best way of advancing the goals of freedom and self-determination.